Hello everyone, welcome all. Today our topic is the use of either and neither. So before we start that our topic, we have to know what is the either and what is the neither. Either is the positive form, either is the affirmative form, and neither is the negative form. Whenever we use the either and neither, we have to know either. When we use the either, we have to use the nor. And whenever we use the either, we have to use the or. So, if both element is singular, Karim and Rahim is the singular form. So, we have to use the singular verb too. So, that's why we have used in here is going. Because the element, the both element are singular. Singular. Then neither Karim and Rahim. Here, one of the element is plural. So, then use the verb, plural verb too. So herein we have to use the his friends are going. Here's either. Either and Karim and his friends. Here we have to use are going. Here either and Karim. Two. So we have used other examples such as either Karim or, because we have to either and or is engaged each other. So either Karim or the girls is plural form. So we have to use the are going. Neither the teacher nor the students here is the students is plural form. That's why where in the classroom. This morning. That's my topic today. Welcome all. Please subscribe my channel.